So I think when you do lose a loved one to cancer, you kind of realize that, you know, they are not the only ones suffering. The whole family suffers. The children suffer. Even if there's a pet in the house, that pet suffers. Everyone suffers. So I think that's why, that's probably the biggest reason for people to try and not let you get addicted to smoking or to tobacco. I think things as a society that we can do is, I think parenting is very important. Parenting, I think, I would give as the first choice of trying to condemn smoking. That's the only way children trying to teach their parents, parents trying to teach their children that please don't smoke and the reasons what they feel fit. Obviously, I never took to smoking. One big reason is because my parents don't smoke. So if I'm not seeing my father smoke, or I'm not seeing my mother smoke, or I'm not seeing my idol smoke, like I said, choose sports stars as your idol. Like, I grew up idolizing Sachin Tendulkar and idolizing Rahul Dravid and Saurav Ganguly. Now, I never saw them smoking, or never heard of them smoking, or never saw an image of them smoking. I always saw them fit and ready with their game face on. So I thought, okay, fine, I really idolize these guys. So, yeah, so they're really fit, and that's because probably they're only training all the time and they're not smoking or drinking, they're sleeping early. And so those are the values that kind of got ingrained in me as a non-smoker. So I think we all love sports, we all love our sports stars. I think today was, I can tell you currently that the sports stars that people like, there's a lot of MMA that's happening, mixed martial arts that kids like to watch. There's a lot of football that's happening. And I think those guys are super fit. I think it's in their contracts that before a game they can't have so much alcohol, they should not be smoking and stuff like that. And I rightly agree with Sir when he said that, you know, near the school parameter, there should not be any cigarettes being there should not be. I totally get that. I've seen that very often that, you know, or if it's not near the school, it'll be a couple of meters away where people kind of form a hub, or there's like a gang where you see like all the cool kids, so-called cool kids, hanging out and smoking. And many a time you see children just going over there because, oh, they want to make friends. And the easiest way to make a friend is like, hey, can I get a cigarette or can I smoke? And that kid doesn't even know how to smoke, but he'll smoke to kind of get into that gap. And that's, I, for me, if people do consider me a youth icon, whatever they consider me, I would like to contend that and say that that's the most uncoolest way of making a friend. And that's not the real way of making a friend. A real friend will be someone that you don't smoke. So my reasons were a mixed bag of my childhood while growing up and seeing people smoke and seeing people do drugs or whatever, which happened in our society. And kind of, getting out. And one last thing I would like to say honestly is that I have tried a cigarette, I have smoked, and I didn't like it, and hence I don't do it.
See, anti-smoking, I think, if I think only a fool would say that smoking is harmful. हम सब जानते हैं कि smoking बहुत harmful रहता है. मैं इस watch के लिए इससे जुड़ा था क्योंकि कई बार हमारे फिल्मों में फिल्म के पहले वो एक पूरा डिस्क्लेमर आता है, एक ऐड आता है, यू शुड नॉट स्मोक. वो ऐड मुझे पसंद नहीं है क्योंकि मुझे लगता है कि जो स्मोकर्स है वो ऐड देखे और भी स्ट्रेस हो जाते हैं और उनको और भी स्मोक करना है. सो द आइडिया वॉज टू कम अप विद एक ऐसा कुछ, टू कम अप विद समथिंग लाइक दैट जो ज़्यादा प्रीची नहीं होता, जो लोगों को इरिटेट नहीं करता और एक तरीके से वो मैसेज भी बाहर आ जाता है व्हाई यू शुड नॉट स्मोक. देखिए, मेरे फैमिली में भी काफ़ी लोग स्मोक करते हैं, इसका ये मतलब नहीं कि मैं रिश्ते नाते तोड़ दूँ. स्मोकिंग का ये मतलब नहीं होता कि इंसान बुरा है या अच्छा है, नथिंग लाइक दैट. आई थिंक पीपल नीड टू गेट स्मार्ट, एंड अगर आप एजुकेटेड हो या आपके पेरेंट्स आपको सिखा रहे हैं, तो टेक द गुड पॉइंट्स फ्रॉम पीपल एंड इनवाइट देम. जो लोग स्मोक करते हैं तो ये नेसेसरी नहीं कि उनसे वो स्मोकिंग हैबिट ही लीजिए. वो कितने अच्छे दूसरे काम करते हैं वो लीजिए ना उनसे. वो अपने कोई अच्छा बेटा होगा या अच्छा पति होगा या कोई अच्छा एक्टर होगा या बहुत ज़्यादा फिट होगा, तो वो पॉइंट्स लीजिए. स्मोकिंग तो वो खुद भी कहेंगे कि बुरा है आपके लिए.